Hi, I'm Chad, the Global Product Manager for Sitecraft. Today I'm going to introduce Sitecraft to you. Sitecraft secures government agencies, Fortune 500 firms, top banks globally. Our goals are to be fast, accurate, simple, and thorough. Our services that we offer are MDR, EDR plus NGAV, IR, health check, and also our secure from home program. Our products include Zensar, SciCarrier, and CyberTotal. Let me walk you through the services first. Our first main service is Sitecraft's Managed Detection and Response. Right now, hackers are bypassing all of your current defenses. You now live in a world where hackers break through your prevention systems, abuse your trusted tools, and closely mimic your legit user behavior every second. A typical attack in 2020 could bypass firewalls, certificates, antivirus, all of your current prevention systems. This is a really bad thing, and it also takes months to realize you've been hacked. So what's that mean for your business? It means data theft, interrupted services, long, costly recovery, millions to billions in fines, and also, ultimately, the loss of your customer trust. Luckily, you also live in a world where new advances in AI, GANs, DeepRL, explainability make a new solution possible. This is Sitecraft's Managed Detection and Response. So what do you get? With our endpoint protection, what you get is real-time blocking of known and suspicious problems. And then in near real time, you're gonna get threat hunting alerts, followed by, in just minutes after, full cyber situation reports and full forensic reporting, completely actionable. And that's gonna be coupled with a rapid response for 24/7, 365. So how do we stop this? Well, first we deploy our MDR sensor to your endpoints, where we continuously receive the sensor data. This goes to our AI experts that analyze and generate reports, which get sent to our experts to help you remediate and get through all of the problems that get introduced in your network. So going along with this is also Sitecraft's incident response. It's gonna be okay. We'll solve your hacker problem. We address your deepest concerns. You might be wondering, how did they first break in? Is there malware? What did it do? How do I stop C2 communication? What about my user accounts? How do I clean them? Was the data affected? Was it stolen? How do I get everything back to good? Remove those hackers and tools. How do I prevent it in the future? How can I do all the above accurately, thoroughly, and with surety? Well, with us you can, because what you get is in under one day after a scanner, our forensic IR scanner runs, you're gonna receive a complete eradication plan with complete site-wide hacker tools and behavior analysis. Then together, we'll eradicate the hackers. We deploy our IR forensic scanner to your endpoints. In step two, we receive that scanner data and our AI and experts analyze it. Then for step three, we generate a plan and execute it with you. Together, we rescan and confirm eradication. So following on with this is a health check. Maybe you're not really sure if hackers have broken in or not. So for us to check that, to check whether or not you're actually completely safe, what we do is we have a three-step process here. We run our agentless health check scanner on your endpoints. We receive the scanner data, analyze it, and then generate a health check report, which we go over with you. So how does this compare to maybe other cybersecurity assessments, you might be wondering? Well, when you put this in the context of, say, a red team assessment or a pen test or even a vulnerability assessment, one thing to realize is that our assessment is much quicker. And the type of result is more impactful because it's what's happening right now to your organization, not a hypothetical of what could be happening. So the value is quite high. And it's also really easy to get actionability from this because you can see immediately what needs to be solved. Now let me walk you through our products. As you can see in the lower left hand, our first product here is Zensar. Zensar is part of our endpoint security suite here. What Zensar does is it's able to do remediation, able to hunt threats, and able to manage endpoints. Moving over to the upper right-hand side here is SciCarrier. SciCarrier is the heart of our full site-wide user, file, and complete full cyber understanding across the network of all of your endpoints and nodes. With SciCarrier in the upper right-hand side, you're gonna see our automated investigation. SciCarrier takes in information across all of your nodes and endpoints to put together the full cyber situation picture. Then in the lower right hand is our global threat intelligence platform, CyberTotal. CyberTotal is able to correlate multiple different intelligence sources, put them together in sticks and taxi format, and provide one-click investigations across all of the global cyber threat intelligence, including our own proprietary intelligence. And then in the upper left is our AI brain. This is what is able to power all of these systems to put this together, which includes over 50 proprietary AI systems that we've developed. Putting it all together, we get Sitecraft Air. Sitecraft Air starts with our Zensar scanner and agent. The scanner provides forensics data, while the agent provides telemetry data. This goes through Zensar threat hunting to provide contextual artifacts to SciCarrier and CyberTotal for full site-wide analysis, which is also done with our Sitecraft AI analyst. This provides you with alert validation and fast forensics for your SOC team to provide complete streamlined responses. Sitecraft products are privacy safe. They meet GDPR and prominent privacy laws. So we collect much less data than the Windows operating system. We don't collect payment data, presentation files, messaging, email contacts, or anything that would violate GDPR privacy laws. In fact, we aid in GDPR privacy law compliance. First, we can stop hackers from stealing your data, and second, we enable quicker reporting to meet that compliance. A security analyst from a top three telecommunications firm in Taiwan said, Sitecraft's AI-driven managed detection and response, automated forensics, and security visualization showed us the key points and enterprise-wide root cause of all attacks, as well as greatly reduced our investigation time. Why pick us? Service. We have expert analysts to walk you through every part of the process. Also, our industry-recognized experts perform malware analysis. We thoroughly check via AI and human analysts that eradication was finished. We don't abandon you. Sensitivity issues? We have on-prem solutions available. So how our MDR compares to other endpoint products or SIEM? Well, first thing to remember is that the amount of data that it takes to analyze is a huge amount of data that we're dealing with here. So with other EDR, SIEM, it can take days to weeks to go through all of this data. But for us, it takes under one day, usually minutes. Why? Because the amount of querying is basically zero. That's because we do the analysis for you. We do the investigation for you. This provides high value to your organization and leaves you with something that's very actionable because we quickly can remediate all the things that you find and we're able to show you the full situation much better than anything else can. So how does our MDR compare to other competitors? Explained very simply here is our MDR is much faster to get to the results you need. It provides you much more full visibility into your cybersecurity situation. As you can see here from an MRI versus an X-ray, we really get down into the details so we don't miss anything. And we leave you with something that's very actionable. Whereas with other vendors, you're left trying to figure things out yourself. Well, how do I actually remediate this hacker? How do I really handle all this? How do I know that I've completed everything? With us, all those are answered for you. Industry recognition. We're a member of FIRST. We have multiple, over 20, Cybersecurity Excellence Awards, and we have joined MITRE attack evaluations for AP29 and the upcoming Carbonac Fin7. It's important to note that for the APT29 evaluation from MITRE attack, that we had the most alerted substeps. This is very important because with this MITRE attack, they're simulating an APT, that's an advanced persistent threat. This is something that's very, very deleterious. This is very bad for your network. So we're able to show you every single step along the way, and we're able to provide the most alerts towards that. Because when you're facing this level of attack, you want to know as soon as possible and be able to stop it. We can do that better than anyone else. Sitecraft is trusted by Fortune 500 companies, Taiwan government top banks, critical infrastructure, airlines, manufacturing, high tech, telcos, security operation centers, and many more. Here you can see the Taiwan government with Sitecraft solutions. Sitecraft equals defense. Thanks for watching. Remember, with Sitecraft, breaches don't even start.